For the second part of this program, Toscanini conducts Respighi's The Pines of Rome.
Thank you.
This was the last Toscanini television concert broadcast by the NBC network. Before the maestro retired in 1954, he and the NBC Symphony Orchestra had won many awards and citations for outstanding symphonic concerts and opera performances. The television concerts have been restored and rebroadcast as a tribute to the NBC Symphony Orchestra and maestro Arturo Toscanini. This is Martin Buxbaum.